My test was using the same song title that Paul had. Dangerous, okay? So if we look for that song, let's see what his mood and genre is. I didn't pay attention to that. Wow, it's not a mystery, it's not a puzzle why his song shows up first over this song. Why did his Dangerous show up first? It didn't show up in the rest with the rest of us. That's the point. If his song was showing up second, I wouldn't say nothing. I really wouldn't. If his song was showing up fifth, I wouldn't say anything. But the fact that every time that I do a search for songs, his songs show up first bothers me. And if you're another client on this site, client meaning you're like me, pay for the site, and you're a part of the site, you should feel a certain way also. Look at all these other Dangerouses. What makes these Dangerouses less important than his Dangerous? So let's look at his stats real quick. Wow, 18 licenses. So it's played 646 times. It's been hearted 12 times. It's been added to 33 playlists. It's bypassed shortlisting, which now I thought about it. Now, that doesn't mean that he's bypassing the shortlist when it comes to films or the wanted ads, because he may not, somebody may have searched for it. That's the point I'm trying to make. They could have searched for the song and just bought it. So I can't no longer say that it's something shady going on with why a song is not shortlisted, because that makes perfectly good sense. But now it makes sense of why it's licensed 18 times, because it's showing up first. So it goes right back to my suspicion that that's a problem. You are doctoring or manipulating the searches where your song shows up first. So therefore, the client is going to see this song. The client might not even know the name of the owner. So they just see a song. All they see is a song. So they click on it to see if it's the song that they want. And lo and behold, 18 times this song got that. That's how I look at this. So don't tell me that it's a test account, okay? Because there's other songs that hasn't been shortlisted. We just looked at them, and they've been licensed. And they were not his name, and they all can't be test accounts.